joined by the one and only Ryan Reynolds.
Hey, yes. Thank you.
I love you, man.
Thank you very much.
And, you know, I know you're from Vancouver.
Yeah.
So I'm curious. Did you watch a lot of football growing up? Because you look pretty athletic, like you could play.
I played 9 years of football. I loved it. I watched the CFL growing up, and BC Lions were my team, and Seattle Seahawks were my NFL team that I used to watch and love. So, yeah.
You got one Seahawks fan back here who's screaming for you, man. Just one.
You're not alone. I'm with you.
But, you know, I want to talk to you about your Deadpool movies.
Yeah.
They have been an incredibly big hit, man.
Yeah.
Incredibly big hit. And
a lot of fun.
Now you're doing it Once Upon a Deadpool, which is PG-13.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that's for all the kids out there, the parents who want to take their kids.
That's for I have harvested a lot of dirty looks from parents over the years who want to be able to take their kids to Deadpool movies. So this was kind of an experiment for us, and we added a bunch of new footage, and it worked. Somehow it worked, you know. So no more death threats. I'm talking to my brother Terry out there, who's got his teenage kids. I'm very excited to have this out there. So it's super
Uncle
exciting.
Ryan did this just for you, kid.
I did.
Just want you to know that.
Just for them.
And for all of us who are fans of the movie, Deadpool talks a lot of smack. He talks so much, which makes him perfect to be an NFL player.
100%.
What position would he play?
Deadpool would be like a cornerback.
Corner,
right?
Because
just the mouth. Oh,
the cornerback
mouth.
Or wide receiver.
Yeah, wide receiver too.
Talk
wide
a lot receiver. Of smack. Just want to smack them a little bit.
Yeah, maybe the massage therapist. Might be that too. But who knows what that guy's in. He could be in anything on the field.
Well, that's a nice little twist too, man. And another thing, we all know you're an incredible actor, but you're also an entrepreneur.
I am. I like to think that I am. I do. Yeah, I do. Do the odd.
Right? They love it.
Yeah.
What you got?
I got this right here. This is a company I own called Aviation American Gin. Got some gin drinkers here. Some gin drinkers.
I think they want a little nip
I think
right
they
now
do.
To warm them up.
I brought some for everyone, including Terry. It's a company I about a year ago I bought into it, and it was it's not something I would normally do, but I was a huge fan of it, and now I can't believe it. I'm saying this, but I own a gin company.
Can I have that bottle?
This is yours.
All right, thank you very much.
100%.
We appreciate you, Ryan. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
And it is Once Upon a Deadpool, and it's in theaters now.
Thank
Make
you
sure you check it out.